We crack the shell, then we crack the nuts inside.
What's up, everybody? We're here for our unboxing that we're going to do of our 2020 Absolute Football. We have a 8 packs per box, 8 cards per pack. Find one autographed or memorabilia card per box. So let's open these up and have some fun. Y'all make sure y'all smash that thumbs up button for me. Use this little thing here, open that up. Smash the thumbs up. If you're new to this channel, I appreciate if you like these types of videos. You hit the subscribe button. Let's get down to it. Yeah, lots of cards. We opened up some cards earlier on our Instagram. So check our Instagram stories. We're always opening up stuff over there. Or just taking random photos of our collection. So we have here 10 packs. Put that back there. And we have 10 packs. We have 8 packs, excuse me. Let's start from the top. Hopefully my boy Dak Prescott comes back from injury a lot sooner than later. So we will start this off. We have a Miles Sanders from the Eagles. We have a DJ Moore, Carolina. Wonder how some cards get upside down or backwards in these packs. It's weird. We have a Tom Brady, Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Kyler Murray. Oh, it's the green print. So we'll throw that in the sleeve. I'll probably put the Tom Brady in the sleeve as well because I should have covered it. It's too late now because it's Tom Brady in a Tampa Bay jersey. Up next, we have Oakland Raiders wide receiver rookie Henry Ruggs III. My rookie hits this week have been big. If y'all been checking the Instagram, I've been posting some of my hits. And earlier I was opening some cards while just watching the games. I hit some other guys too. I'll go to the Instagram. I'll post those as well. Go check them out. So we have Henry Ruggs III. Up next we have Tyler Johnson rookie card from Tampa Bay. Then we have Jalen Johnson. The Bears. There go the Bears. Where's my focus going in and out? Let's get this focus. There we go. We got Tyler Johnson of the Bears. Then, oh, another rookie card. Another beautiful rookie card. We got Brandon Ayuk, however you say it. This is my second rookie card of Brandon. We have to put that up. Nice one. So my two big hits from this pack, or was it three? We got Ayuk, Henry Ruggs, yes, the three, and then the Kyler Murray special insert. So, bring those out to the camera. Those right there, yeah. I think those three cards are seeing something. What do y'all think? Kyler. We got Henry. Let's not take too long. Let's put our special pack. What we'll do is separate them here. We'll put our special cards in one pile and then the common cards in one another pile. Let's open up the second pack because we do got 8 packs. We don't want to make this video too long. Put that up. Up first, we have DeAndre Hopkins, Arizona Cardinals. Then we have J.J. Watt, Houston Texans. Up next, we have MVP, Patrick Mahomes. We're going to put anything with Patrick Mahomes in plastics and hard case. Okay. Up next. Oh yeah. Well, you know what? We're going to put this to the back because I seen it before y'all. So we will save this. Up next, we have rookie card DPJ, Donovan Peoples-Jones. I like it. I like his potential, even though he got a bad quarterback there in Cleveland. But I like Donovan. We'll throw him in our rookie pile. Up next, we have Randy Moss's son, Thaddeus Moss. Rookie card. We got some baby Moss. Then we have Jamichael Hasty of the 49ers. Rookie card. Can't go wrong with that. Jamichael's nice. Then we have Antoine Winfield. This must be the second generation pack. We got all the sons of the former NFL players. As y'all know, his dad used to play for the Vikings and was it Buffalo? You guys can remind me. We got Antoine Winfield Jr. rookie card. And then last but least, what made me push this to the back when I seen this, we have a Jalen Hurts introductions rookie card. That's a beauty. Yeah, you see it. So we gonna make sure we definitely put that in safe. So we'll get our rookie cards. There's a lot of rookie cards here, to be honest. We got, almost this whole pack, I feel like. I mean, DeAndre Hopkins and Watt, I mean, they're just common cards. But that whole pack was hot to me. Let's get to our third pack here. Can we keep hitting? Can we keep hitting the way we've been hitting? This has been a blessing, these packs. Y'all, the only ones I'm still missing a Joe Burrow. We got Derek Carr, Oakland Raiders quarterback. Up next, we got Mitch Trubisky, Chicago Bears, the Bears, they're the Bears. Then we got Xavier Howard, Miami Dolphins cornerback. Then up next, we got, yes! Woo! Another C-H-E Clyde Edwards-Helaire rookie card. Make sure you guys can get that good. I didn't put my light on. Hold up, y'all. Let me get my light on. I think that's the problem. I didn't even recognize I didn't have my light on this whole time. Darn fool. There we go. That's a little bit better. Let's get back to... Oh! And I couldn't tell with the light off like that. Man, look at that, ladies and gentlemen. It's the green insert. It's a special one. Yo, I had to get on these rookie cards. Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Boy, these rookie cards are hitting. Now we get, oh my God, another good rookie. We got Joshua Kelly of the LA Chargers. His rookie card. Beautiful, isn't it? Jeez, that's a nice rookie card. Then I'm going to show these off at the end. The good ones, especially because with the light. So we'll make sure we show them off good. We got a little bit of Clyde. Up next, we got Damon Arnett, Oakland Raiders. Rookie card. Then we have Marlon Davidson, Atlanta Falcons. Rookie card. Sure, the glare is not too bad. Good, cool. Then we got Grant Delpit of the Cleveland Browns. Rookie card. We'll put that up there. Put these to the side. We've got, let's get our rookie cards up to the side, especially guys like CHE. Get CHE and Josh Kelly over here. Okay. Now let's get ready to do our fourth box here. Got our fourth. Let's get it on. You know what I'm still looking for? I haven't gotten him yet. Let's get him. I need some Joe Burrow. We got my man. I like him. Debo. Debo plays hard, man. I like Debo Samuel. We got, would be nice if it was a rookie card, but oh well, it is what it is. We got Saquon Barkley. Even though I don't like his team, but I like the talent. Then we got Drew Brees, the legend. Then we got unsung heroes, Tyler Lockett. Then we got, woo! You asked for it, you shall receive. We're gonna hold it back for y'all. We got Javon Kinlaw, go hard at the paint. His rookie card. We gonna hold that back rookie card for y'all. Yes, I got another Gabriel Davis rookie card. This is my second one today. Y'all see we got Gabe. I loved Gabriel's game in college, and he's gonna blossom with Josh Allen in Buffalo. They got some weapons over there. We got LaMichael Perine, rookie card of the Jets. We'll put that. And last but least, what y'all been waiting for, is we got Tua, baby. We got Tua, baby. We got one of the best rookies. I'm loving this. So we finally got one of the top rookies I've been waiting for. I haven't got Tua. I haven't gotten Burrow. I haven't gotten Herbert. I believe I do have a few. Who do I do have of this year's rookies? I may have one or two. Like, I have, like, the later guys, like Jordan Love and the other brother that got, the guy that got picked by Buffalo. I can't remember off the top of my head. But anyways, let's try to get into these picks real quick. Let's get Tua up there, because we gotta make sure you stay crisp. Get Gabriel up there, Kinlaw, P. Ryan, all these guys. Okay, let's open up our, here we go. This is the fifth pack here. We gonna open up our fifth pack. Boom, boom. Now, first of all, we got my man, Julian Edelman. Let's get it, we got Juju. Then we got my man Odell Beckham, Cleveland Browns wide receiver. Then we got Mark Ingram, Baltimore Ravens. Then we got special green card of DK Metcalf. I mess with DK, man. I like DK's. DK is tough. Kind of disappointed Dallas didn't draft him when we had a chance to. We wouldn't have had to go out and go get Cooper, then probably have to pay him a bunch of money this summer. So let's get to the rookie cards, because they give you four rookie cards to end each pack, which is pretty dope. So we'll go with Desmond Patman, which I received earlier. I opened up some single packs earlier, just chilling, watching football. Now we got this guy earlier. So I got Patman. I got another T. Higgins. I got T. Higgins earlier as well. So this is my second T. Higgins rookie card. So boom, put T up there. We got, oh, I got another James Proche. Is it Proche? But we got James Proche. And another, this pack was almost the same as my pack earlier. This one is Anthony McFarland Jr. So I already had that. Let's go to our third last pack here. And we're almost done. Which is sad, you always want to keep opening more and more packs. But don't worry, we still have the 2021 the 2021 NBA rookies. First, not this video, but an upcoming video. So stay tuned. Make sure you subscribe. We have the NBA, the new rookies, LaMelo Ball and James Wiseman in them. So we got Gardner Minshew, Bobby Wagner, the Seahawks linebacker. Up next, we got Melvin Gordon III of the Broncos, Denver Broncos, former Charger. Then red zone, we got insert red zone of Leonard Fournette. Beautiful card. We'll try to do this a bit because it, see it? It's a really, really pretty card. I like it. Like that insert. And then we got, we're going to the rookies. I've got another Josh Uche, which I had this one. I got this one earlier. So this is my second one of Josh. Then we got, I keep getting these darn rookie cards of Dalton Keene. Then we got Steve and Montez. I got another one of them. I got him earlier as well. And last but least, my man from, yes, I'll take it. It's not exactly who I wanted, but he's part of my nation, the one and only true nation, Trevon Diggs. So that will go with my Cowboys memorabilia. I'll sleeve that up. Trevon Diggs, our cornerback, get well. I think he broke his foot last week. So he's injured right now. So we'll put my boy up over here because he'll be sleeve. Here's our second last pack. We still haven't got a Joe Burrow yet. And that's who I really, really, I need a Joe Burrow and my rookie from Dallas, my wide receiver. For some reason, his name is not sitting in my head right now. I'm overtired. Anyways, Chris Goodwin. I want a Jerry Jeudy one too. Chris Goodwin from the Buccaneers. Another Joe Mixon. I got a Joe Mixon earlier. Oh, yo, that's going in the back. That I'm not even letting y'all, that's going back, y'all. What I just felt, and I seen the back of the card. Are y'all ready for this next one, though? Steve Young, flashback, insert. Beautiful card. Look how beautiful this card is. Up next, yes, we got another CEH rookie card, baby. We got Clyde. I'll take all the Clyde Edwards-Helaire rookie cards I can get. Okay. Got another Clyde. And then we got, who's this? Kyle Duggar of the Patriots. Then we got, I like this cat. I think if Baltimore opens up things a bit, get him involved more with Marquise Brown, Devin Duvernay. Most of y'all watch college ball know Devin was a monster. So we'll put Devin up there to get sleeve because Devin should have a good career. Then I got another Ross Blacklock. I got the green insert earlier today. So this is my second rookie card. And then check this out, the last card of the pack. Are y'all ready for this? Are y'all ready for it? Boom. Chase Young. You see it. Yes, the rookie materials, a piece of Chase Young's jersey. You know I like that. So this will definitely be sleeved and put up. Look how bad this, look how sweet this card look. Even though I can't stand this team because I'm a Cowboy. But hey, I like the players. Chase Young's a bad boy, young promising rookie. What a beautiful hit here. Wow. Woo. Last pack, ladies and gentlemen, because you got that Chase Young and T. Higgins and geez, and Tua, I'm starting to think I may not be getting a Joe Burrow. If I get lucky and get Tua and Joe Burrow in the same box, man, that'd be dope. That would be dope. So let's get into it. We have Super Bowl champion Tyreek Hill, the freak. He's a monster. Okay, I'm surprised I haven't gotten no Chase Claypools. I've been getting a ton of Chase Claypool rookie cards this year. We got Minka Fitzpatrick, Pittsburgh Steelers. Y'all good? Next, we got Cooper Kupp. We got Cooper Kupp, LA Rams, wide receiver. Then we got stargazing insert of Aaron Rodgers. Beautiful cards. Now we're getting to the rookies. We got James Morgan, quarterback of the Jets. Then we got, who's up next? Anthony Gordon, Seattle Seahawks. Boo. Stinky. Then we got, ooh, the rookies in this one ain't no good, in my opinion. Jordan Brooks. You can't win them all. I didn't cry about any packs. This pack is the worst. Oh well. Jordan Brooks, Seattle. And then Colin Johnson of the Jacksonville Jaguars. So we got that. But let's get into a few of these inserts before we, not inserts, but rookie cards before we close her down. So we got Chase Young, rookie card with the material jersey. Beautiful piece. We got Devin Duvernay, Baltimore Ravens, rookie card. We got Clyde Edwards-Helaire, rookie card, right? We got Trevon Diggs, Dallas Cowboys, rookie card. We got T. Higgins, twice, rookie card, right? We got LaMichael Perine, rookie card. We got Gabriel Davis, rookie card. We got Javon Kinlaw, rookie card, right? Then we got my man Tua. We got Tua Tagovailoa. We got Joshua Kelly. Get this glare off of there. There. We got Josh Kelly. We got Clyde Edwards-Helaire with the green insert, the green writing. Then we got Jalen Hurts. Yeah, we forgot we got Jalen too. So we did get some QBs. We just didn't get Burrow and Herbert. We got Antoine Winfield Jr. We got Jermichael Hasty. We got Thaddeus Moss, Randy Moss's son. We got some Pat Mahomes. We had to add him. It's Pat. We got DPJ, Donovan Peoples-Jones of the Browns. We got some Brandon Ayuk. Right? And we got some Henry Ruggs. Okay. And we got some Kyler Murray with the green insert. So that's pretty awesome. So this has been our breaking of our 2020 Absolute NFL Football Pack. Please make sure you smash that like if you enjoyed and stayed and watched this whole video. And tell me what your favorite card is out of what we unboxed. And tell me what card that you're looking for, what your favorite rookie card this year is if you're a collector. I love talking with y'all and getting to come in contact and know some of y'all as collectors. So feel free to leave me a comment. Don't forget to share, subscribe. Thank you again. Until the next time. Have fun collecting. Peace, love, and Zone is out. Let me get in my zone.